Did you know you could take Fresno chilies and turn them into a curly red vegetable garnish?